Hi, I'm Lauren Taylor, and I'm a family law attorney here in South Carolina. Today, we're answering a couple frequently asked questions that we get here at Lauren Taylor Law. The first thing is, how do I actually get divorced? Well, here in South Carolina, there's five ways, or five what we call grounds of divorce. The first is habitual drunkenness. This means that your spouse has been habitually drunk and it is the cause of the breakdown of the marriage. Typically, to prove that, we have to show rehab, a lot of DUIs, alcohol abuse, or evidence from other family members that have personal knowledge of this. The second cause for divorce is desertion. Desertion would mean if someone went to Europe and you had no idea where they were and you never heard from them again. The third grounds of divorce would be adultery. This is one we often get a lot more specific questions about. Adultery in South Carolina is proven through showing opportunity and inclination. That sounds easy enough, but trust me, it can often get complicated. The fourth ground for divorce is physical cruelty. A lot of people often convince or confuse this with mental cruelty. These are not the same thing. To show physical cruelty, we would need police reports or hospital records that demonstrate this long pattern of abuse, again, that contributed to the breakdown of the marriage. The fifth grounds for divorce, and it's the most common, is where the state of South Carolina will grant you a divorce if you have lived separate and apart from your spouse for continuously over 1 year. If you have reconciled for even just one night, that clock starts all over again. So those are the five grounds for divorce. Contact us for more details and answering your specific questions. 864-326-2888.